worshipers shall worship the Father in spirit and in truth. And the Father seeketh such to worship him. God is looking for a people that will worship. And I don't know about you, but that's what I want to be. I want to be a worshiper, uninhibited, unrestrained, all for the glory of God.